Hello everyone, how are you? Today I'm going to show you installing PHP Nginx on Amazon Linux. So let's start the process. I've logged into my AWS console. So let's go to EC2 here for creating a new instance. So I'm going to launch a new instance, Amazon Linux 1. I keep everything default here. Storage 8 gigs, no tags, security groups, my IP. Okay, I review and launch. I already have this key, so I just use this one. My instance is about to launch. I give a name. Sorry. Nginx. It's almost ready. So let's now connect to that instance. I copy the IP address. I'm on my terminal and now I'm going to connect to that instance. I go to downloads folder where I have previously downloaded the PEM file. It's easy to user. Put the file name here. And the IP. Let's see. Yes. Okay, great. I have now connected to that instance. So let me update my yum. Sudo yum update minus y means yes, I have given permission to update that. Take some time to install and update the packages, yum packages, so let's wait 1 or 2 minutes. Okay, great. So the installation has been completed, so let's clear the screen. Then I'm going to install Nginx. Sorry, typing mistake. Do you want to install? Yes, I want to install. Okay, so my yum install has been done. So let me clear the log. Start the Nginx server. Sorry. Okay, my Nginx has been started. So let's see. I just browse the IP address. Welcome. So Nginx has been started. Now I'm going to install PHP FPM. Let's do that. PHP 7.1. See, I have already copied the commands, so let's just use it to save time. Yeah. So this will install PHP FPM with this server. Then I'm going to config the PHP FPM. Okay, let's see. Usually I put the group dub dub dub. Everything I keep as default, and then I will just change the memory config. Here it is, memory value that I wanted to set to 5. Okay, let's save and then restart FPM. The group, just a moment. Okay, this will add the group dub dub dub, and then I try to restart. Okay, the PHP FPM restart has been completed. Now I'm going to create a virtual host. I just copied this virtualhost configuration in my txt file, so let's run that. Okay, I copied these configurations. This will basically create a virtual host and point this virtual host to the var www.html directory. So I'm going to point my domain nginx.sysandjobs.com to this var www.html directory, and then I will have PHP FPM configured properly. So let's save this and then restart Nginx. Okay, Nginx has been restarted. Let's set this domain and IP address. So IP, go to cloud DNS to manage my DNS for the domain. The A record, I create a new A record here. Add a new record, host is Nginx. Which points to the IP address that I have provided. Okay, great. Now, so let me try if this is working fine. It probably takes 1 or 2 minutes time, so let's check the proxy site whether they have instantly copied that domain. Okay, let's wait. 4034 bitting. Okay, let me pause the video for a minute and see. Okay, I'm back. Let's see if the PHP my admin is PHP info is working fine. I will add a PHP info file. PHP info. Okay, I can browse the PHP info file here, so that means the PHP is working fine. It's showing PHP 7.1 with FPM or first CGI. So this is a basic setup with Nginx and PHP. I hope you can do further installations like WordPress or any other applications with Laravel or Magento, and then continue to do your developments. So this is a basic setup. I hope it will help you to set up Nginx PHP in Amazon Linux. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, and thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.